twice, leading India to the victory in the Coca-Cola Series. 2011, Dhoni finished off in style. It was Sachin Tendulkar, it was Sehwag, it was Gautam Gambhir, Yuvraj and MSD, leading India to the victory. The point here is it about the individual performance or is it the team game that we're talking about? I'm your host Vags and we are here to discuss the burning topic, is cricket a team game or an individual brilliance? With me, I have two diehard cricket fans, Shams and Arpit Kohli. Yes, you heard me right, Arpit Kohli. And we are here to discuss this hot topic. So, let's start the discussion.
Well, first of all, thank you so much for allowing me to speak first on this subject. Certainly, I do not agree with the individual viewing in this case because what I feel that even when the players are playing it, they are playing for the country, they are playing for the team. At the end of the day, the record book will always say that India or the country has won the World Cup or the team for that matter. So individual heroics are there in this place, someone making century, someone taking 5 wicket all. But it's, you will get your chance. But it's at the end of the day, at the end of the game, the history book will clearly...
Hang on Arpit, let Saurabh make his point, we'll come to you.
The record book will clearly say that the country, that is, if we take our example, India won by 5 wickets. India won by so many runs. Yes, there will be men of the match and other things, but it's a country, it's a team which will be above everything. And my point is in this. It's a team.
Performance by Shams. Well said, Shams. And now we'll let Arpit speak his mind.
First of all, I would like to thank the Almighty for giving me a chance on this debate. Shams played well, but unfortunately, I am not in agreement with him. We have seen in the 90s, where Sachin, Ramesh, Tendulkar individually winning match for India. People used to switch off their TV sets when Sachin used to go get out, because they remember the team will collapse, and we have seen it. If Sachin fails in a match, the team used to collapse. 160-170, lose by 150 to 160 runs. When Sachin used to fire...
Hang on, Shams. Let Arpit conclude his point.
Please maintain the decorum. Let me speak. I allowed you to speak.
No, now. Go ahead.
Yeah, so that's why I said man of the match, man of the series. We have seen Saurabh Ganguly in Toronto single-handedly winning the series. 4 man of the matches in 4 games, India won 4-1. It's the highest, first time in history of the game that a player has won man of the match. He single-handedly won the tournament. And as we have seen in recent games, Brian Charles Lara scoring those historic 153 at Barbados in 1999.
Hold on Shams. Let Arpit speak.
Maintain the decorum, Mr. Shams.
What is wicket doing? Okay, go on.
So, Virat, well, what to say about Virat Kohli? Well, he's the king of this generation of the game. He's the undisputed king, and we have seen the chase master winning games for India in last 4 to 5 years. Every time he comes, his mind operates like a remote computer, chases it. We have seen World T20 final. India struggling to get 50 runs in 3 overs. Virat Kohli switch off his chase master mode on, India win with 5 balls to spare. Even Steve Smith said, I was completely dazed by Virat that day. We have seen Desert Storm. Who can forget famous innings of Sachin, Ramesh, Tendulkar? 1998, India needed 271 to qualify for the final. Tendulkar in a dust storm scores 136 runs, which led India to the final, and India completely dominating the game, which Steve Waugh famously said, we did lose to a country called India, we lost to a cricketer called Sachin Tendulkar. I rest my case.
Yes, over to you, Shams.
Can you please repeat his last line, and in between when he was saying, India, win game for India, win game for India. Please repeat.
In a nutshell,
will not agree to this.
In a nutshell, he just said, we didn't lose to India, we lost to an individual called Sachin Tendulkar.
He also said, gave many examples, like Saurabh Ganguly winning the series 4-1. For whom? For Saurabh Ganguly? Sachin did that Desert Storm. For whom? Sachin Tendulkar? Or is it the team and the India who is winning this series? Yes, go on, please.
I don't agree. See, they have played an integral part. of course, India wins, but then individual impact is 80 to 90%.
Pakistan played against Saurabh Ganguly or against India.
It was
Australia.
India
played against Sachin Tendulkar or against India. These jargons, I can have thousands of jargons like this where the individuals has been appreciated. But at the end of the day, we need to understand that it's the game of 11 players. If you score...
I object.
Objection sustained.
Individual play by. We have seen individually game-turning centuries at a hopeless situation. Mohammad
you finish your point.
Yuvraj Singh, India 151 for 5, Sachin out, people gave hope. Then Mohammad Kaif 87, Yuvraj 64, and we all know the Natwest Trophy final.
You are very good with numbers, Arpit Awasthi. But let me tell you, they can call you Arpit Kohli because of your craziness towards...
The king.
Okay, King Kohli.
Yeah.
You are very good with your numbers.
Yeah.
But who are they contributing for?
Yes, but then they made a 9-day one. India won Natwest Trophy. If not for Kaif, Yuvraj, India
can you repeat again? Can you repeat again? Who won? Who won?
India won.
Exactly.
But
my
the
point.
Debate here is exactly. Individual performance.
Hang on, guys. Let's go by the rules of the debate and let's talk point by point. Yes, Shams, make your point.
My point is, he's very good with his numbers. I said, who won the match? India won the match. It's the country. It's a game of 11 players. You can score 87, 100, 200 runs. We have seen in recent time, batsmen are making 200 runs. But the opposition team, if they have 350s, they can chase down to 200. You know?
But very unlikely. Rohit Sharma 264, Rohit Sharma 230.
Why are you taking century. Only those examples?
And Chris, come up. Double century. You okay. Came up with a double century example. I'm telling you.
You are stat master. Go and search for centuries after centuries after centuries where the team has lost. Batting first, their batsman has made centuries, but their team has lost.
Yeah, but that's again because of individual brilliance. And Australia made 434 in 3 hours. South Africa chased down due to Herschel Gibbs 175.
Can I tell you team's brilliance also? Can I tell you?
Ricky Ponti clearly gave him his.
Let me tell you team brilliance. If you make 200 runs, if your batsman opener has made 200 runs, your team has posted 300 on board, but the opposition team chases those 300 runs with 3 quick 50s by their middle order or by their opener. At the end of the day, it will be written that South Africa, England, Australia have won against India. You will be getting man of the match, but on a losing cause. Your team has lost. That is more important. Same is the case when your batsmen post small total, but your bowlers go out and defend. So. What does it become? Does it become an individual hero?
Again,
or it became the collective team effort?
But then again, we have seen Anil Kumble 10 for 74 against Pakistan single-handedly.
So you will say that will happen all the time?
No, I'm just telling you how important a 6 to 7 Kapil Dev taking.
Answer my question. Answer my question.
When matches are turned in minutes within the individual.
Okay, 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute. Can you answer one question? There are two tours coming up. What do you call those tours? Who will be touring who?
India will be touring India.
Exactly. Why not Virat Kohli touring? Why not
he is representing India? But then
why not R. Ashwin?
Hang on guys. I think the topic is getting hotter and hotter. Let's take a small break and then we come back.
Okay, so my last point was that two upcoming tours are coming, right? What do you call them?
India Tour of England, India Tour of
England. Why it is not Virat Kohli Tour of England, Virat Kohli Tour of Australia?
No. I object. The debate here
your
is
objection needs to your objection needs to be on a logic.
Yes, because it's individual
illogic.
One minute.
Individual argument defining
things. Don't fight me. You have to discuss. Don't fight.
We are digressing from the topic.
Yes,
I never said
topic.
What is the topic? Versus country. Individual what? Versus individual. It's country versus country. The debate is how do they?
We need the debate.
I am the host. I am the host, let me take it over.
Hang on. What is the point that you want to make?
I want to say, I am not saying that it can't be Virat Kohli versus England or Virat Kohli versus Joe Root. It's not.
Stop pointing finger on me first.
Okay.
Secondly, by raising your voice, you are not putting a point.
Yes, but I am just telling you.
I asked you something.
You are digressing from the topic.
I asked you something. You have to answer that with a logic.
Yes, I am giving you my logic.
You accepted that it's India what tour of England, India tour of Australia. It is not Virat Kohli tour of England, Virat Kohli tour of Australia.
Now, one logic, answer.
Now,
okay, what is the kind of logic we are talking about?
Logic, I would like to say that debate is cricket a team game?
Yes.
And individual performance matter.
Yes.
I am not saying that cricket is an individual game. Virat Kohli, Tulvas or Kyuru, they don't play. Cricket team that...
Performances
define team cricket.
But
individual performance can change team game. That's the debate. So you're...
The debate is not here about Virat Kohli.
I am telling you, he just beat me.
Yes,
he
took
me
from that.
You give me a question on Virat. I am just telling you.
Why you everything, every topic...
No, Mr. Shams. No!
Every point, every topic comes down.
Because you gave me an example and he's the captain of the Indian cricket team.
Can I ask you questions, sir? You don't have to necessarily say Virat.
Is India touring England? Yes. Then he got a point, is Virat Kohli touring of England? He started it, so I'm just citing an example.
Can I ask you something? India playing first test match against England.
August. No.
Okay. They posted 500. I am saying your Virat Kohli has made 350 runs out of 500. How will we win match? Tell me.
Because then it will require performance from the bowlers.
Exactly. So what will be doing it?
So
how many bowlers?
Can you make 5 wins?
So what is part of that? Exactly my point.
The match will get it draw. Ballers have to win.
I am not denying.
Ballers will need to win new matches. It's not every time that you can have five bowlers, not everyone will get 2 weeks. Again, in a bowling performance, there will be a 5 wicket haul, 6 wicket haul.
Is your Virat Kohli going to bat from first to 10? Or is there other players also?
See, again, you're digressing.
You are digressing. Everything is
is the guarantee that if India will three spinners, four pacers or one bowler, will every bowler take uniformly 2 wickets each with 10 wickets? Someone will have to, if a batsman, a long partnership, 150, the match is digressing.
Someone will have to
bowl a magical spell to save the game.
You have a logic.
It will require reverse swing. Umesh Yadav taking up 3-4 wickets. Johannesburg test, South Africa leading 103 runs, 7 wickets in hand, special performance, Mohammad Shami 5 wickets.
Again,
turn the game in the favour. It will require a special bowling performance from Mohammad Shami.
Mr. Stats Awasthi. Can you talk about the topic?
I am justifying with real evidence. I don't believe in empirical evidence.
You are Sharma. The problem with you is that you only talk about numbers.
Yes, because it's numbers. Data, I never talk about empirical evidence.
Who plays for what? Are there two teams playing cricket game or are there two individuals playing cricket game?
It is for team, but then individual performance.
Hang on, I'm not agreeing.
I think we'll have to take a short break again and we'll be back. Since we are back with the heated discussion and heated argument, and believe me, it was very difficult to control both of them. Finally, we have arrived at a point where both have agreed to agree at a point. Let's hear it from the guys.
My last closing point is that it is a team game. Within individual
brilliance. I would like to say it's an individual brilliance that helps the team win.
Finally, we have come to a common point. Guys, thank you very much for joining the debate. Thank you so much, Arpit.
Pleasure. Thanks.
Stay tuned and please like, share the video. And believe me, when we are having the offline discussion, there's one more topic that has cropped up, which is a big, big debate. It's MSG versus Virat Kohli. Till then, stay tuned.